The flow of avocados from Mexico could slow in the days ahead, potentially resulting in tough times for fans of guacamole and avocado toast. The U.S. Department of Agriculture has suspended avocado inspections in Mexico. The agency cited security concerns for agency worker safety, but did not say what prompted those concerns. A USDA spokesperson said the agency is committed to resuming inspections as quickly as possible.